मिनिस्टर फॉर फॉरेस्ट एंड एनवायरनमेंट साइंसेज एंड टेक्नोलॉजी और फिर उसके बाद लीडर ऑफ द हाउस चीफ मिनिस्टर जनाब के चंद्रशेखर राव साहब ने भी पूरा तफसीली बयान दिया इस अहम सब्जेक्ट पर। मैं अपनी पार्टी की जानिब से चीफ मिनिस्टर साहब ने जो रेजोल्यूशन की बात की है उसकी हमारी पार्टी की जानिब से हम भरपूर उसकी तायीद करेंगे और करते हैं। और उसके बाद में चीफ मिनिस्टर साहब ने अराकीन असेंबली की जानिब से इस प्रोग्राम के लिए जो तजवीज़ पेश की है उसमें भी हमारी पार्टी हमारी MLAs अपनी तनख्वाह में से जो भी आपने एक तजवीज़ पेश की है कंट्रीब्यूशन की इसकी हम तायीद करते हैं और अपनी जानिब से भी इसमें तावन का ऐलान करते हैं। और सिर्फ एक दो बातें क्लैरिफिकेशन हासिल करना चाहता हूं। सबसे पहले तो ये क्लैरिफिकेशन ये जानना चाहूंगा कि ये जो नोट दिया गया था इस नोट के पेज नंबर 3 पर पूरी तफसीलात दी गई हैं कि कितना पैसा सर्फ हुआ 2014-15, 15-16, 16-17, 17-18, 18-19 और 2019-20, 2020-21 और फिर 2021-22 टिल 24 सितंबर तक। और मुकम्मल इसमें फिगर दिया गया है 6555.975। इसके लिए भी मैं मुबारकबादी देता हूं कि इतना हुआ। फिर पेज नंबर 4 पर मेजर अचीवमेंट्स बयान किए गए जिसमें कितने लाख एकड़ फॉरेस्ट का भी तफसीलात पूरे दिए गए। मैं उसमें जाना नहीं चाहता, पूरा है इस पेपर में। पॉइंट में यह कहा गया कि एज पर द फॉरेस्ट सर्वे ऑफ इंडिया रिपोर्ट द फॉरेस्ट कवर इन द स्टेट हैज इंक्रीज बाई 3.67% बिटवीन 2014 to 2017। सर, इन दिस पेपर एंड आई वॉज हियरिंग टू द स्पीच ऑफ ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर साहब एंड ऑल्सो ऑनरेबल चीफ मिनिस्टर साहब because I am not well versed and I do not really completely follow Telugu language. It was being translated. I might have not heard it. If I have not heard it, I would like to be corrected. At the same time, my question through you is that, sir, ki it has been said ki 3.67 between 2014 and 17 has increased. Forest cover has increased. So I want to know what is the increase of forest cover from 2017 to 2021. And if we have to see, sir, one more small clarification, sir. If it is 3.67% from 2014 to 17, the amount spent from 2014 to 17 is 1,396. So what I assume and I understand is that ke after spending 1,396, we were able to achieve 3.67% of green cover area. So if we minus 1,396 from 6,555, that means the remaining amount is 5,159 crores. So if we go according to this 1,396, 3.67%, then that means for 5,159, we have covered now more than 6%. If I am right or wrong, I want to know, sir. So why am I saying is this, sir, that we have spent 6,000 crores and the survival rate as per the reply given by Honorable Minister Saab is 80 to 95%. If 95% is surviving or 80% is surviving, in the note we said that we want to achieve the target from 24% to 33%. Species of birds are there, mammals and reptiles are there, tiger is there, lion is there, and it is a 200-year-old sir. Tank is there, Miralam also. And here in this book it says zero forest area. So I want to be corrected. Does the zoo come under forest cover area or not? Is it managed by forest department or not? Is the forest department responsible for zoo or not? If yes, then why has it not been mentioned here? So probably there might be some reason which I am not aware, but I would like to know the reason why it has not been mentioned here, sir. And also, sir, I would lastly request the Honorable Chief Minister Saab is that, sir, we need to create green cover ke saath saath. Meri aap se darkhast ye hai ke parks ko bhi hum agar develop karein, to isse bahut achha hoga. Aapne tafseelat rakhi hai GHMC ke baare mein, HMDA ke baare mein. Purane shahar mein main khas taur se aap se darkhast karunga Speaker Saab ke zariye, Chief Minister Saab se, ke parks ko develop karne ke liye lijiye. Aur naye naye jo areas jo hum de rahe hain, jahan pe jaise ke pharma city aa raha hai, electronic city hai, ya jo bhi expansions aa rahe hain, in areas mein aap park ke waste ek area ko rakhiye, wahan pe allocate kariye taaki wahan pe park develop ho. Jab wahan pe population aayega, aabadi aayegi, industrialization hoga ya flats aayenge, kuch bhi aayega, to wahan par ek green cover bhi hona chahiye, sir. Shukriya sir. Zoo, and the extent of the zoo is 380 acres, sir. Sir, almost 1500 species of birds are there, mammals and reptiles are there, tiger is there, lion is there, and it is a 200-year-old sir. Tank is there, Miralam also. And here in this book it says zero forest area. So I want to be corrected. Does the zoo come under forest cover area or not? Is it managed by forest department or not? Is the forest department responsible for zoo or not? If yes, then why has it not been mentioned here? So probably there might be some reason which I am not aware, but I would like to know the reason why it has not been mentioned here, sir. And also, sir, I would lastly request the Honorable Chief Minister Saab is that, sir, we need to create green cover ke saath saath. Meri aap se darkhast ye hai ke parks